down.
Yeah!
You heard it here first. Born in 1948.
Right there.
I sit down and like to get a guitar. Job is what you need to do. That's what my daddy told me. And I said, Dad, a couple years later, I said, Dad, I'd like to get me a bow and arrow. He said, all right, son, you're going to get another job. He said, you want to have the American dream, Ted? You got to earn your own fucking way, boy. So I started delivering newspapers, yeah. Washing cars and selling bait cars. Mowing lawn and shoveling the snow. Nothing I wouldn't do to earn my guitar and my bow and arrow.
Yeah!
And here it is.
Yeah!
69 fucking years later. And my dad's looking down going, well, that motherfucker did all right. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? You cannot be happy. You cannot be strong. If you don't earn your own way, you make yourself and your family strong. And you make America strong, you kick fucking ass. And then I go into the woods with my mom and dad, my brothers, my bow and arrow. And I met a man in the Manistee National Forest. 55. And his name was Fred Bear, and
You're out of the dead, California.
It kept me happy, kept me strong. And this dedicated to my blood brothers out there that like that spirit. Got to have that spirit of the wild man. Hey Jeff, hey Chantel, hey Rocco. Never forget Fred Bear. I'm decide which way to go, which way should I go? Was all alone, only in a hunter's dream.
Yeah.
Nothing but the best guitar licks in the world, huh? Hey. I love this shit. We play all summer long. We're doing 49 concerts this summer. And everyone's going to be the baddest motherfucker you ever saw. That's a guarantee. I'm one of the last guarantees there is out there. Might as well play the sexiest lick in the world. You want that sexy lick, don't you? Girls need this shit. Gotta remind them. Gotta remind them about that thing. I swear. Have a one time on 90s, he just having out playing with a guitar all night long with some beautiful Detroit girls in my side. I think it's coming on. I mean, I had that spirit going on. I got that guitar. I got me a couple of amplifiers. I said, guitar, if you had the spirit deep in your belly, if you had that spirit running wild, Mr. Guitar, what would you play for the girls? What would you do for the girls that's talking to you? Can you hear her talking to you? And I took a deep breath. And I said, hallelujah, motherfucker. Try this shit out of your side.
Thank you.